Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in this video I will buy this BF club. This is a Volkswagen Golf MK1 in real life. Let's order it to my Arena Workshop B1 level 1, and let's go with this beautiful Mitsubishi Eclipse, the Penumbra. And let's go right to the Arena Workshop where I customize all my cars. I do that there because of the colored headlights. I can put colored headlights. So the car that I'm driving now, I already have a video on my channel, so you can, if you like my design, you can go and watch that video. And maybe you can copy my design if you want. I already done a lot of new cars. I will put a link in this video description with all of them, all the new cars that I made. What do you think about this car? For me, I really like it. Let's try to see all the angles. Okay, my car has just been delivered. Let's go and see how good is this little Volkswagen Golf. I hope it's not a waste of money, because I paid a lot of money for this tiny car. This is an icon in real life. And I am pretty sure it has a lot of modification. First, let's see the liveries. First one, it's simple and I like it. The second one, I don't like it that much. Again, I like it. Oh, nice. So, it has some nice liveries. Okay, I saw them all. Now let's go and pick a color. Which color will fit with this tiny little car? So the black one is not bad. See the red, pretty nice. White. Let's see some. I have something in mind, but let's find it. Cobra. Silver. The gray. But it's matte. It's not bad. Again, it's a hard color to pick. For other cards it's so simple, but from some of them it's very hard to pick a color. And I like this one, and I also like this one. Okay, let's try this one and let's go at libraries. You see, I like this this one, but no, so it won't be a matte color because it's not looking right. It on full black again with the I think this I will pick, but you never know. Let's see the second color. Okay, so the second color is for I know it's not easy to decide. Because I can go with this. With those black details. Definitely I can go with this. And here we have to change the effect. Now I'm fine with the color. Let's move on really fast. Let's put the best armor so we can change the bodywork, but I don't want to make it a cartoon car, so I won't take that. Best brakes. Let's see some bumpers. This is the stock one. Ooh. So this is something more aggressive. Let's go with this kit, competition kit. And here in the back. Okay, I like this ultimate. Best engine. So this little car, it has some power in it. That was a little too big. Same here. I'll put this one. I'll let these fenders. Ooh, nice. You know, I always some black. Let's put this one. Now let's find a nice hood. No hood. I'll take this one. Yes, I like it. You know, I always take the clown horn. in this situation with small cars. I don't know if I should take these blue lights, but let's do it anyway. Now I have the best one. My plate. I can actually change something here on the roof. Okay. So this we can make it as a party mobile, party vehicle. But I will take just this window louvers. But this one is not bad. If I am going to a competition, it's not bad. But let's go simple. Now let's see some spoiler. Because surprisingly this thing have some spoiler. Let's put this one, the small one. I can go full with sun strip. Okay, you know I like that. Transmission, turbo, black windows, and finally to change the entire car, let's put some wheels on it. These wheels are so small. I like this one and this one. Okay, let's see how they look on other color. Let's say something like that blue. Or I have to make them black. But they are not looking bad. Maybe, just maybe, I can see some other wheels. That's something interesting. That cost a lot of money, but let's go crazy and let's put this on. Go crazy again. Okay. I go crazy with those rims, but I don't know. I want to have a unique car. And let's go outside and see how this thing would look on the street. Dope. Yes, something different. Because you don't want this car to be regular. You don't want to be very clean. It's a tiny, it's an angry car in my opinion. So I don't have any headlights, but don't matter. Okay, let's start rating this because I'm very excited to do that. This is a small car, but a nice one. First, let's rate it from 1 to 10 for the sound. It could be a little noisier for a car like this, but I'll give it a 7 for the sound. Now let's rate this car for how it's looking. This is so fun to drive. And the looks for an... I really like this car in real life, the Golf MK1. And for the looks, I'll give it a 7.5. Now let's rate this car for how fast it is. Let's see. It's not fast. It's not fast, but it feels fast because it's a small car and the handling is cool. And the handling is very sensitive. It's very responding. But it's not that fast. I'll give it a 6.5. Maybe a 7 because I compare this with other small cars. Okay, now let's rate it for how it drives. This is a big plus. It's a 9. I really like how it drives. So this is a big plus. Just to enjoy the driving experience, you have to buy this car. That's for that. Only for that, sorry. Yes, I really like how it drives. Sorry bro, I didn't see you there. So you can do a lot of tricks with it. It's angry, it's an angry little car. And you can do some tricks with it. And now let's talk a little about what you pay and what you get for your money. If this car worth the money or not. Oh my god, it's so fun to drive it. Oh, sorry lady. Let's see how I paid for it. 1.3 million. It's a lot of money. But it has a lot of mods, a lot of them. So it's an 8.5. If you don't have enough money, maybe you can wait for a discount. But if you take this thing on a discount, it's definitely worth the money. It's very fun to drive. And I really enjoy it. I won't sell it, that's for sure. Because look at what kind of tricks I can do with it. You can do a little rockstar movie. Some chasing, and if you are with your friends, you can do some nice things. I just want to do some crazy things. But yeah, that's about it with this video. Thank you very much for watching. Tell me your opinion about this car. I know I go crazy with those rims. Tell me if this type of rims, you even hate it very much or you love it very much. There's no middle way. So subscribe if you are new. Press the bell to notify when I release a new video, because I always do a lot of videos a day. And Don't forget to like this video. That's very important. And you can follow me on Instagram. I'll post a link in this video description to my Instagram. There you can follow me. I post a lot of car pictures. Thank you very much and see you really soon. Bye.